Sorry for the tight squeeze. Tell the commander her ace is in the hole.
Hey, check it out. No way. A Spartan?
For real? You better not be.
No, man, he's here. We're gonna be
all right. Where did you find him?
Napping, out back.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed. The Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter, smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy...
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan, but without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. It's a big risk, but I'm confident...
Hell, not again.
Emergency generators, now!
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, re-establish contact with Lord Hood. Let him know...
All of you vermin, cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No. Your world will burn until its surface is but glass, and not even your demon will live to creep, blackened from its hole to mar the reflection of our passage, the culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods, and I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order. We're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel,
the wounded.
Code Alpha
we're getting all of them out.
Immediate evacuation.
I have to carry him myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.
Alright, welcome back to the second episode of Halo 3, obviously Halo 2.
So, any of our birds squawking?
No, ma'am. Wait, Overwatch has contacts. Phantoms closing on our position.
Oh, not the corner.
Any birds, let them fly. Satellite
jumps.
Bring them in. Tell everything else to scatter.
Aye, aye.
Jeez, how tall am I? I have small issue.
Pelicans are going to take extra time to load.
We knew they'd find us eventually. But we have a plan. Let's make it happen.
Yes, sir!
So let's go with the perimeter defenses.
Auburn and I will guard the op center. Don't worry about the commander, Chief. I got it. But the Marines downstairs could use your help.
I'm not your daddy. Why did he get quiet there for then? That was I supposed to have left by now.
Commander, you'll want to see...
Chief, move out! Commander will brief you as you go.
Yeah, I go the wrong way. I didn't know. This way.
Follow me, sir.
Perimeter's this way.
Yeah, it's a dash still. See, that's just what best will be.
Come
right.
On, sir. I'll show you the way.
The base was built for some 20th century war. It's full of old tech, like these door controls.
Get those turrets up! Watch your...
I bet no one else, but the graphics in this Game seems to have dropped after below Halo 2 anniversary.
Hangar Sergeant.
Agreed.
I'm going to go through this though.
We're with you, Chief.
Yeah, get some.
Oh, hold open door. That. Yep.
Chief?
Okay then.
Good. This channel is
secure. If you're with me, you better keep up then. He's so far behind.
I need that hangar cleared for evac ASAP.
Okay, that's right. Okay, let's not let me open that door. Get back to this one. What is going on? Why did it change my weapon off my finger? Oh, I picked it up. I should not have had it. Oh, reload. Oh. I'm low already. Oh, there's nades back there. I'll pick some of these up if I can. Okay, so it looks like at the max I can pick up is two. Come on. Let's change the list as I have more ammo for this. You die. Get my way. Wait, he didn't die? Wait, what is... Why is it so like... I can't see. Okay. Oh wait, he's still alive. Oh, is it go this way or is this just extras? Okay, yep. That side. Oh, region shield. There we go. Oh, I've picked up my nades. The sticky ones this time. There we go. I'm just gonna follow the open doors.
Wipe those bastards off the deck!
Stop shooting! Okay, damn it. Well, get away then. Can I use this? I can.
Amazing kill.
Is there too many of them I can see right now? Hopefully they come a bit closer. So I can actually use this and save some of my ammo. Or I can't get aim far enough down to get the guys though. Okay, we might have gone them all. What? This.
Pelicans can't launch until the hangar's clear!
It flashed red there? Oh, is it just because of the shield? No, no. What way am I supposed to be going? Well, that went far, way too far. Usually, it goes too short. So that's a change. And my frames have dropped a wee bit. Why is my frame why does it seem to feel so framey? Not reload, this is a bad time to reload. Oh jeez, okay. Damn it. Oh, this guy's right there. But I'm gonna go up and use one of these turrets. If I can. Yeah. Where do I go? Did I bind that? Or did I die? I think I died. Why did I then below? Oh jeez. Nope. Someone kill him already. There we go. Okay.
I like the fruits, you know, lots of area to shoot, you know?
Let's get out from under here. Are we going in this? If they are, it's not letting me.
Chief, op center, double time. The brutes are pressing hard.
Get back. Oh, get back. So, okay. I have to go back. That makes sense as to why I can't kill him. Let me go. That's for the doors. This way. And run this way. My sense of direction is awful, so I hope I actually managed to do this. Get back on the right way. The arrow's gone. Why is the arrow gone?
Attention. Hostiles reported outside the barracks.
Bro, I was through that door. Put something I need. Oh, wait, did I go through the wrong door? Was it going towards the wrong door even? Didn't go through the wrong door if I can't go through that door.
All available combat teams respond.
Yep, this way. Okay, straight up here.
Anyone in the barracks, I need a sit rep now.
Chill, I'm coming.
Sir, this way.
Look! Coming out of the vents!
Line them up!
Oh no! What the hell are those? Get the fit. Oh, I hit these things. Get my cover before I die. Get me in here. Okay, that's the cover. There's stuff shit over here. There's one there. And there's so many. Oh, damn it. Hey, shoot the cover, please. There we go. I mean, it's so difficult to shoot these guys. You know, there's so many of them, they're all just moving so many different directions. Okay, that guy's down. Still dead. What not? What not? I'm still alive. Oh, they're still alive, and the ones in the wall are still alive. I thought they were dead and stuck to the wall.
Come on!
Oh, we have to go back.
I'll try to hook up a timer. It might go off by itself.
Johnson. Mm-hmm. You might want to put that out. Chief, have a look.
Where does come from? How did it get in here?
Chief.
I came all the way back here for that. Oh, he walks so slowly. Can you not run?
Brutes have taken the barracks. Marines are trapped inside. Those apes ain't much for mercy, Chief. We both know what they do to prisoners.
Why did you stop letting them take them?
Save those men.
Can I stick by then? I'm out. Alright, so I stuck that one. Oh, I've just realised who are the guys are. Now I'm going to need your ammo, so please die. Run. Run. I'm trapped in the corner. I can't see a thing. You know what I could do with picking up one of the glide launcher weapons. No. Reload. Where is he? There is that. Let's take that. Oh, this is not the weapon I thought it was. This weapon? Oh, no. Oh, he's still alive. Oh, he's still alive. No. I don't know where that is. Oh, great. Get through that. I was supposed to throw a nade. What was that for? Wait, I killed him with this? Okay, this is a powerful weapon, it seems like. I want this. Okay, I think I've killed him with it. Well, that's how I go for this door and there's more. Oh, whatever door I can get. Oh, this one. Okay. Well, I can't open any of the doors. I don't think I went the right way. Rescue Marines and Barretts. I've killed them. So where are they? I'm so dumb, honestly. I didn't even see it. I looked right at it and didn't see it. Is that a good idea? I don't know. But they're all coming now, so probably not. Oh no, reload, reload, reload. Okay, let's kill these guys one by one. Okay, we'll find this guy again. Oh jeez. That ain't good. Oh no, I've killed that marine. No, I've not. I have no. Yep. Damn it. And that guy is now not dead. Is that real? Really? Oh wait, was there one behind me still? Damn it. Oh yeah, I had the hammer. Go. Could use that. Oh, that hurt. I don't know why it takes so much damage though. Did I kill two? I did, yes. Oh, ow. Try and save a few hits on that weapon before I really need it. Yeah. Oh, this one right here. Oh no 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 no. There we go. Oof. What was that just for? That was supposed to be a nade. Let's just use this. Damn it. I thought I was gonna save me though. Right, let's head back to you for a bit. Okay, well. I mean, I killed them. I died too, but I killed them. Okay, let's head here for a bit of cover. But I don't think that hit any of them. Oh, I'm at an ace, damn it. Come on, who's it? Okay, let's head back here for cover then now. And I will use it to kill that guy. Boy, he came around. I don't know what he just threw down, but it blew up when I hit him. I need reload. Alright. Please don't. Okay, I don't know how many I actually
let us move the survivors
saved here, but there I saved a couple, outside. I think.
Commander, okay. We lost the op center. Brutes attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off. Falling back to the hangar.
Did I not do that? I did. Just need to wait until they're talking so far before it actually opens. Possible. Yep. Oh, it was a lift. That makes sense. I had to come down. Where's the panel? Oh, it's a side. Oh, that's it. Okay. I don't have nades. Oh, wait, what? Why? Oh, there's a box of packs. And what? Damn it. Oh, wait, where'd you land? Why you said that? That was now dead as well. Where? Where? Oh, above possible. He's now dead. Where they shooting now? Oh, right next to me. I'm blind. Oh, I don't think I've got any more uses than this. Yeah, I think it's just a melee weapon. Like a normal hit. You can die. I need to get behind them to do that, don't I? But that might be me that done that. So oopsies. Okay, is this ammo for this? That's a shotgun. Alright for now. I hope I find the right way. But this is only the other staircase, it must be. Okay, so it's not that door. What's done that? Oh, that's not what I thought was gonna happen. I thought it was gonna do something. Am I not going the right way then? It doesn't look like they're following me. Is it this staircase then? No, this is one that came in because that's got the lift. Wait, is it down? Maybe. Yeah, it must be down because that's not got a green light. Why is it hardest pit trying to figure out where I have to go? on then, come get us. I think you're the reason why nothing's happening. Don't jump that way after all this. There we go, finally. There we go.
Drone! Go! I'll cover you.
Where'd they come from? Come on. Come on in.
Roots. In the op center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center. Kill those Roots. Rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here. But
okay,
I'll radio
so
with another exit. Good luck.
What way is it? Is that a shortcut down there, or do I go back through this way? Okay, I have a feeling that might be a shortcut down that way. I have done that, I just fell down the hole. Then. Last one out. I didn't read the rest of that time. So I need to. I can't even pick that one up though. Oh, no.
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
Okay. We're all going through this way. Where is that? And down on this side. Yeah, can't reload. Okay, I reloaded. No, that's not what I wanted this. Should I use the turret? I guess I can't use the turret for some reason. I probably should pick up a different weapon since I can't actually use this. There we go. But why? What is that for? Okay, where is that? There's a bunch of you up there. Let's get a turret guy down. Get the turret guys down. You will not go to and use that turret. Now that he said that, you will not go to and use that turret. Those guys on the bridge. Come on. It's hard to tell if these are actually hitting or they're hitting the barrier in front of them. Okay. I know where they are now. Oh, wait. That door. There we go. It was a shortcut. I had an ego up the left, but then the left dune. Oh, I was trying to melee kill him. Oh no, this is not a good spot to be in. Get up, yep. My shield is very low. Okay, my shield has recovered. Yeah, that guy is dead. Oh jeez. Okay, let's get rid of this guy. There we go. Let's pick up this weapon. Oh, oh, shit, shit, shit. Yes. I don't. Downstairs, okay. Oh no. Get. Give me. No. My release. No. Fine. Okay, I'm taking that then. Oh no, this is the way. Can't see anything, I don't think I think it's up here. I really hope there's a timer for this. Otherwise I'm gonna feel this. Shit for the safe hangar. Oh, okay.
There will be a great deal of hardship ahead.
Like small memories, like connection to her coming back or something. Oh, left. Oh, Jesus, so many. There we go, down. I guess it's time to do it silently, so I'm going to do it silently. Come on. I feel so slow. Imagine I came out this way and I've gone the wrong way. Which I think I might have. That's not supposed to go right. I think it might have been supposed to go right. Oh, is this the way? Is this where I came in? I don't know anymore. No, it's not. Okay. I think this is on the way.
You will become the best we can make you.
Come on. Okay, I'm assuming I'm here. Okay, maybe I should have done this, kept doing it silently.
There isn't much time, Chief. Find that elevator.
Okay, I'm going. I'm in the elevator. On the left. Press it. There we go. Oh no. Oh no. Can you see anything? What's going on? Sounds like the elevator has just crashed.
This place will become your tomb.
That's going to be the end, isn't it? Yep. Of course it is. Right, well. That is going to do it for this video. I hope you have enjoyed. If you have, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time for another video. See ya.